IMDEX provides drilling fluids and leading downhole instrumentation to drilling, exploration, and production companies within the resources and energy industries worldwide. The success of these companies is increasingly dependent on efficiency, leading-edge technologies, accurate data, and excellent on-site service. Drilling fluids, or mud, as they're collectively known in the industry, are a key part of the drilling process for mining, oil and gas, water well, HDD, and tunneling applications. There's a broad range of drilling fluids, all with unique properties and uses. However, they're principally used to clean, cool, and lubricate the drill bit, return rock chips known as cuttings to the surface, and keep the borehole stabilized and open. During the drilling process, a continuous circulation of drilling fluid is used. Fluid is pumped down the drill pipe, through the drill bit, and up the space between the drill pipe and borehole, which brings the cuttings to the surface. The fluid then circulates through a shale shaker or mud tanks to remove the cuttings from the fluid for reuse. Drilling fluids also help keep the borehole stabilized by forming a thin membrane inside the borehole known as a filter cake, and the pressure of the drilling fluid at depth keeps the borehole from collapsing. The company owns, manufactures, and markets a range of downhole instrumentation for the minerals and oil and gas industries. This range includes survey, core orientation, and directional steering instruments. Downhole survey instruments give geologists and drillers comprehensive data, including azimuth and dip, which allows them to determine the exact trajectory of boreholes, even at thousands of meters below the surface. Borehole deviations, where the actual path is different to the planned path, are common. Geological variations, drilling parameters, including excessive or irregular thrust and hole design, are just some of the reasons a borehole may deviate. A 2-degree deviation at the surface can lead to a 35-meter lateral displacement at a hole depth of 1,000 meters, resulting in significant additional drilling costs and loss of opportunity if zones of economic mineralization are missed. By surveying the borehole throughout the drilling process, deviations can be corrected and the likelihood of intercepting desired targets is significantly enhanced. Core orientation instruments are used to determine the exact position of a core sample in the ground prior to extraction. Geologists are then able to accurately assess the sample to determine the structural geology, which often controls the mineralized ore body. By understanding the structural geology, time and money are not wasted drilling in the wrong location. Core orientation is also particularly important during mine planning to avoid potential problem areas such as faults or slip zones. Drilling is becoming increasingly complex and challenging due to the price of oil, diminishing accessible reserves, high exploration costs, and environmental impact concerns. As a result, energy companies are drilling deeper and for smaller targets, re-entering existing wells and drilling multiple wells from a single platform. In such an environment, technology and accurate data is crucial to locate reserves efficiently and to avoid collision with existing wells, which can be catastrophic and cost millions of dollars to remediate. IMDEX has developed a range of advanced gyroscopic survey and directional steering instruments specifically designed for challenging multiple well environments in areas of high magnetic interference and allowed directional drillers to accurately control the path of the wells. In today's high-cost and challenging exploration environment, drilling, exploration and production companies are relying more heavily on drilling fluids and advanced downhole technology, such as those developed by IMDEX.